What up, guys? It's your boy Cam, the Chevy man. I was hit by a deer the other day. Caved the whole side of my truck in. Well, it's just the doors, really. The bed in the front's fine. And another thing, I figured it out. It wasn't my stereo. My stereo's not messed up. I just went in and tested it. I hooked some wires to it, and it came on just fine. So now the problem is up here somewhere. I have no idea what it could be, but I'm about to figure this out because now that I know my stereo works, I have more confidence. I'm sure like a wire probably came loose, or I had too many speakers hooked up in my truck and that somehow kind of messed it up. Something in the computer or the stereo, but I'm about to try and hook all this stuff back up and see if I can get something. Or just rewire and retape everything, because something probably just came loose. Like one of the wires, because I had it all electrical taped. So I'm about to just see what I can do. And you're the guy who taught me. Hopefully I can get this to work. I really need to buy a stereo harness is what I need to do. Check here on my iPad. I had to get this all wired back up properly. And I have lost. Hold on, guys. Well, that's not good. Maybe I can make another one or something. Or I could do this. Oh, I found it. But still, I'm gonna try something different. Oh, we got thunder. Alright, guys, do some thinking here for a little bit. I ain't got much light in this truck. I'm glad my stereo's not messed up though, but I gotta figure out what is. It's gonna take a lot of thinking right now. Gosh. Dang, dude. I don't know where to start. I do know I need some light though, so I'm gonna go get my phone. Use the flashlight on it, I guess, because all the flashlights here are crap. This should work better. I just gotta get it to set somewhere and not fall over. It's gonna be hard, but oh, I wish I still had my case. Or not my case, my stand that came with my case. I lost it somewhere. Maybe I could just do this. It's a thick case, but it won't stand on its sides. Let me pick the phone up real quick. So back here is what all I'm dealing with. Dadgum. Let's try this. Okay, now we can see. I don't know if I should just untape all of this or what. I really don't. I might as well, because it'll be worth my stereo working again. I can listen to music. I wish all these wires were longer. Get this freaking radio cord out the way. It's all in the way. Okay. I got the battery unhooked. So now, time to do work. I need more light, I really do. As long as I ain't doing too much moving around, it won't fall. Or it shouldn't. Alright. Okay, we got the 12 volt right here. I think I'm gonna have to untape all this first. Let's see where we're at. This isn't a, this is just a homemade harness. So, I expected problems like down the road. But I think the main problem is when I hooked all those speakers back up. I had four hooked up, gosh dang it. And then I ended up hooking two more up, which makes six. And I think that caused the problem. But it's good to know that the stereo's not messed up. Get these off so I don't lose them. That's a must. I miss, I lose those. That's the only way they stick in the stereo. But I'm just gonna try and rewire these and retape them and see how that goes. All right, I didn't lose any of them, so we're good. This video is about over. I'll make another one if I get it to work. If not, then I just won't. Dang, phone fell. I gotta put it back up here. I'm gonna try this way. Okay, it's guaranteed not to fall now. Air freshener is about to fall, okay. Now we're cooking with Crisco. Okay, here's all the wires. I got four or five of them untaped so far. And I still got this one right here that's all taped up. This is the ignition switch right here, which I wired that to my fuse box. I checked that also, that wasn't the problem. I think there's a loose wire somewhere up in here, like where I taped it at. To where I taped the wires that came for the stereo and then the regular truck wires. I think one of them came loose maybe or something. Ain't no telling. But I'm about to get to work and try and fix this because I really want my music back. And I know it's boring when people ride in here and there's no music. Find out where the tape starts at so I can start unraveling. Right here. I'm gonna redo all this, or try to. There we go. We're all free now. I don't know where. I think I left my duct tape in the house, but. Oh, not duct tape, electrical tape. Oh, shoot. It's a mess. I'm gonna have to do one at a time. I just wish I had one of those wire pullers. I think I do somewhere, but I can't find it. It's the main one right here. 12 volt, and where's the ground? Well, the way I did the ground turned out being blue instead of black because I lost the black wire. Or no, I didn't lose it, it just messed up. So I just got another wire I could find and ended up doing that. As you can see, it's black back there behind the blue. But it turned out to work just fine. No hassle. Now I gotta figure out where my power, I wish I had one of those power sticks. Like where it shows you which wire is hot and which one's not. That way I can find out where the problem is easy. But I don't have one, so I'm gonna have to hunt and figure it out. It could be this yellow wire, I'm not sure. Or this ignition switch. It's one of these three. Just gonna have to figure it out by myself. I'm gonna separate the power sources from the speakers. I'm probably just gonna rewire the power sources first. Let's see where that goes. If I can get them separated. Alright, I got the three power sources right here. They're separated from the speakers. And we're gonna do some work on them first. I'm gonna end this clip because we're about out of time. Subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you. I can get the dang thing situated. All right, this should be good right here, I don't know. But I'm gonna just start rewiring and stuff. I need to get some electrical tape. Hang on, I'm gonna find my electrical tape. I think I left it in the house. I'm back. Got electrical tape. I know this one's not the problem, or it shouldn't be, because I wired this one well. The two I'm worried about is the blue and the yellow. I'm gonna go ahead and disconnect these. See, the red's not done all that well. I'm gonna get some, I really need some wire pullers, but I'm gonna try scissors to see how that works. So I'm going to try to cut around the wires and not cut the wires. I just cut around the casing of it. This wire is old and wore out. It's not working too well. Okay, that did work pretty well. Got a lot more wire out. That copper wasn't much showing, so now I can rewire it and put the electrical tape back on. I know I got a whole lot better connection. Oh yeah. Solid connection. I don't know if the black, I don't know how good the connection is in it. I don't know if I wired it, but this right here, it's a solid connection. I got all the copper out of this red. There's just like a few pieces sticking out a while ago. But yeah, it's all there now. Tape this up. I only get 12 minutes and 44 seconds of video, like I said in the last videos. So I don't know how many videos it's going to take to do this. It takes quite a bit of time to do this. So just bear with me. Just get as much as I think I need. And that is solid. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and do the black one. The black one, it's there, but it could be better. So I'm going ahead and redo it too. Sorry, this one's taking a little bit longer. It's not wanting to go. Okay, I got to break a little bit. Okay, I got a little bit of it off and most of it's showing, and that's a good thing. Now I'm gonna just try this, just try to clip the side of the wrapping and then maybe all of it will come off. And that was successfully done. Yep, got her. That's what you're wanting right there. All of that showing. That shows you're good with connection. Okay, I'm gonna wrap it all up and then tape that one. That one should be good. Electrical tape, I mean. It shouldn't take much to cover this one, so I'm just going to clip off about a 6-inch piece, maybe 4 or 5 inch, and go ahead and tape it up. Video is about to end. I'm going to have to restart another one, but hey, that's okay. Just hoping this attempt is a success instead of a failure like the last attempt. I didn't really do anything on the last attempt. I just took it apart and tried to put it back together, see if something just like something was just loose or something. I didn't do all this, so maybe it'll work. These three are the wires that make it come on, so I just worked on these real quick. Got them done real quick, and I'm gonna try to hook the stereo up and see if it comes on. Got the couplings in there. I'm gonna go ahead and put the wires back in. I'm not gonna put the speaker wires in yet, but I'm gonna put those three in just to see if it'll come on. All right, I'm gonna lay this camera here and go ahead and connect these two or three and see what we can get. If it doesn't come on, then there's like a fuse blue somewhere. That's the only thing else that could be causing this. Okay, connect the yellow. Slides right in. Perfect solid connection. No slot now or anything. Slide the blue one in, or black. substitute for the black, so I don't want to go in. It's giving me a little fight there, but it slid in. Okay, now the red, which is the ignition switch. Gonna ahead and slide this one in there. Now I'm gonna go ahead and set the stereo up here. Hopefully it doesn't slide. It shouldn't. All right, I'm gonna let this up and go connect the battery cable back in. See what we get. We might not get anything. I'm not gonna expect nothing because it might not work. It might be another problem. So I'm just gonna hook the battery cable up and see what happens. I got the key off right now, so when I come back in, I'm gonna turn it on. And what do you know? We have power. So that's a success right there. But we're still not out of the doghouse yet. I still gotta tape all that crap up perfect so it'll work. It's gotta be perfect. Like, you gotta wrap one, wrap two, then wrap three, and then wrap four to make sure it's solid and nothing's bending. So I'm gonna disconnect the battery cable again, try to hook all the speakers back up. And then we should be set. But right now, let's see who that is. Disconnect the battery cable real quick. I'm just glad it came on. I really am. Because I hated not having music. Let me go disconnect this battery cable. Move this key so this annoying noise will go off. That's a plus right there. I don't have to get a new stereo. Well, I had to get my iPad so I can see the full wiring diagram so I don't mess anything up of the Pioneer Mixtrax wiring harness. I know it's on here somewhere on my Safari. I'm going to go ahead and look that up, see if I can find it. Not that one. I'm going to have to search it again. I think I deleted it. Out of space, makes tracks. Stereo. Wire. Harness. Okay. And there it is. Zoom the picture in. It shows me where all the wires are. And we can get started now. know if I should rewire the speakers too, since, so they won't come loose. I think maybe I should. That takes a long time though. I think the speakers are fine because all of those were working. I just need to get all the stuff wired back up and do it pretty good like I had it last time. If I had known that, I wouldn't even took that wiring harness off the stereo. I'd just put the stereo down here somewhere in this cup holder and just rewired these three wires, because that was a problem right there the whole time. That kind of sucks, but it's working again, so that's a plus. I got 6 minutes and 3 seconds of video left. I might have to do a fourth one, so I'll just combine that all together on YouTube. But here we go, let's get started. This camera won't sit well, so I'm just gonna have to scoot it back as far as I can. If it'll zoom out a little bit. Nope. But here we go. And yeah, if you're gonna work on your stereo, unhook the battery. Because I learned my lesson and I'm not doing that. Like, I shorted something out, or I blew some fuses and my truck wouldn't start. It was a bad deal. I had to figure all that crap back out. It was no fun at all. Okay. Green and white are on top. What the freak? Hang on, my iPad's being stupid. Alright, green and white are on top. Can't see which one's negative or positive. But I'm gonna do the white first. So many minutes I got left, 4 minutes and 45 seconds. Okay. This is never easy. It's hard as crap. Just to get them to land on that, my studs perfectly. It's not an easy deal. Okay, it went. Number two went. Okay, now the green ones. It's gonna be even harder because it's like side by side now. My fat fingers are in the way. Can't hardly see any light. The hardest part is getting the couplings in, as I'm doing right now. And it went. Okay, we're good on the red and the, or not the red, the white and the green. Now we gotta do the gray and the purple. Okay, gray is under white and green is, or purple is under green. Oh man. Let's pause and do some thinking real quick. I'm probably going to unhook the blue wire after I do this and then just wrap the top. I don't know how I'm going to wrap the bottom. It's going to be pretty hard. But when you're wrapping, you got to do a solid foundation so that the wires won't bend, touch each other, since it's not a freaking professional harness, professionally made harness. It's just something until I can actually afford one. Well, I could afford one, but I don't have a car, so I can't order it off the internet. Gosh dang it. iPad went off. Okay, now we're back. Yep, I was sure the purple was under the green, which it is. Damn, this is hard. It's not wanting to go either. But I got it in there. Got number two. The number three and number four is going to be pretty hard. Gosh.
Number three is in there. Now number four. Number four is kind of bent. But she's in there. Okay, I'm gonna hook blue. Oh god, I think we got a problem. White, never mind. I thought it broke down off in there, but it didn't. So we're good on that. I don't know if I should use these. Maybe I should just take them out and just use the ones I had in there because, well, I can't find them, so. I might just have to use these. Maybe it won't come out, who knows. But anyways, I'm gonna hook this one back up. The yellow, the 12 volt. May not have to do them solid, so maybe they won't come out. Okay, where's the green? Give me the green. I'm trying to do this solid because the last time I put this in, the wires was kind of twisted. So, and that was probably the problem. Let me get these separated. Okay. Oh shoot, came out. What up guys? The video was a success. I mean, not the video, my bad. My stereo, I got it fixed and it was a success. Everything worked, speakers work. All the settings are there. And we're back in business. No more riding around without music. But I don't have the music turned on right now because every video I try to upload with my other videos would not freaking connect or do anything. It kept saying copyrighted content, so I figured it was the music because I looked on there and it said match song or something like that. So I'm just gonna do one without any music, and yeah, that's it. We're back in business. So subscribe for our content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it, keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.